Mohammed Bajang and his wife were expecting a baby. They just weren't expecting a baby this morning.
Everything just happened so fast that it was just amazing.
When Mohammed's wife went into labor on the floor of their Louisville apartment, he called 911.
He's telling me that the baby is coming out.
Okay, I'm going to help you until they get there, okay?
Okay.
Angela Sherrod was the dispatcher on the other line.
He said his wife was having a baby, and he wasn't too sure. He hadn't verified it yet, but she said the baby was coming.
In her 20 years on the job, Angela had never helped deliver a baby over the phone until this call.
Can you see any part of the baby?
I'm seeing the head.
You see the head?
Yeah, it's coming out, yeah.
Okay. I'm sending the paramedics to help you now. Stay on the line, and I'll tell you exactly what to do.
Are they almost here?
Yes, just listen to me. They're coming. I'm going to tell you what to do, okay?
Using a checklist of questions, Angela calmly coached the nervous dad through the birth.
Uh-huh. Apply firm but gentle pressure to keep the baby's head from delivering too fast.
Well, it's already here.
Little Khadijah was born before paramedics arrived, thanks to a complete stranger.
She was very, very, she was fantastic. She was very, very, very helpful.
It's pretty exciting, actually, and to know the baby's good, and yeah, it was very exciting.
And Dad can't wait to tell his daughter a story.
Well, that's going to be a good story. Well, I'm going to tell her that I was the one who delivered you.